Thank you. Thank you. T-minus 10 seconds.
Griffin, Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
Roger, Tranquility. We copy you on the ground. You got a bunch of guys about to turn blue. We're breathing again. Thanks a lot.
Now approaching lunar sunrise. And for all the people back on Earth, the crew of Apollo 8 has a message that we would like to send to you. The beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. And the earth was without form and void. And darkness was upon the face of the deep. And the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the waters. And God said, let there be light.
How great to have nothing to hide. How great to give up all worries about ownership. Afraid of fear. When you can really allow yourself to be afraid and you don't resist the experience of fear, you are truly beginning to master fear.
Thank you.
But when you refuse to be afraid, you are resisting fear. And that simply sets up a vicious circle of being afraid of fear and being afraid of being afraid of fear and so on. And that's what we call worry. Worry is simply a chronic condition. And people who worry are going to worry no matter what happens. When one possible threat is exterminated, they will immediately discover another. Because worry is an infinitely skinned onion. And you can go on and on and on, because the moment you see you reduce the size of the onion and you get your worry down to about this, suddenly your whole sense of distance and size changes. And because you're looking so intently at this little onion, it fills your whole field of vision and is once again a big onion.